That's what I normally think, that, yeah, you know, I buy them because I can, you know, I have the value and I can sell them eventually at some point and maybe earn some more on them. But the truth is that they are only worth what people want to pay for them. Yeah, it's the next one, ask you. I love this gear. It's so goddamn ugly, but it can something. So I can find it. It's right there. We go. Yellow and blue or turquoise green or what it's called. Goddamn, it's an ugly base. Oh, you lucky bastard. That's a nice Raptor, man. Congratulations. Right, let me see. Yeah, of course. A win is a win. No, you can't really be mad over the Raptor. I would take that any day. That's for sure. So, Park, what server do you play on the Raft servers? These guys don't drop anything. I'm not in here for gear at all. I'm in here for a quest piece.
US West, yeah, okay.
Yeah, of course US. I didn't, you know. As a EU player, you don't think about US. At all. Oh, there are many rare mounts. Like the rarest mount? I have heard people say that Rivendraw mount is very rare. I got it in my second attempt on my other account back in the days. It's in my first attempt, sorry. But for me, is the most annoying mount, I think, farming ever, is one that I haven't been able to get for many years. let's see here. I have to go to the Ice Crown, I have to go to Lich King, and we have to go Dune in 25 Hero here, the Invincible. This mount is a pain in the ass to get. It's an unobtainable mount. Right? So in that case, yeah, it's really rare. But if we have to think about rare mounts that you can get still, I would put my money on Invincible, I guess. But that's just because I haven't been able to get him yet, and I've been killing Lich King so many times over the past years. Like maybe 10 years I've been killing him frequently and I haven't been able to get him. Maybe we should try in this stream to see if we can get him. Yeah, that's also a rare mount because you can't get it anymore. You would get it back in the day if you became a scrap lord. I have the one. It's not called that. I actually have one. I have a few that you can use inside the dungeon, like these. But these are not rare. Battle Tank is the name of it. Battle Tank. Let me see here. I should know this kind of stuff. Mounts haven't really been my... I could get this. Yeah, okay, it's a Battle Tank. Yeah, there are. But you can only use them inside the raid, the dungeon. No, raid. Sorry, it's not the raid. Yeah, I can see that. You can get it from the, yeah. I don't even have that profession. Pretty stupid. Cruel. How many times do we have to kill this guy? Kill him back in Grand Crusade and then we kill him again now. Same with the couple said, we killed him in Classic and then killed him again in Wrath. Anyways, cheers guys and girls. I hate this boss. Really, down there. He's a pain in the ass. Not yet, still half lift. By the way, I'm going to make a update video on my room soon, because I've changed a lot. And a lot of people were laughing at my screens back then, like, oh, it's not a gaming screen, what are you talking about? So I had to upgrade. So I bought myself a 32-inch, 144Hz screen as a main, and I bought myself a 127-inch, 165Hz second screen. So I had to upgrade my stuff before I made a new video. Explorer, what the fuck? It sounds insane. Thank you. I've really been enjoying the big screen. And like a week ago, I had to help my dad with his dogs. I took my game, I have a gaming laptop. I took that and I went home to him. It's like 17 inches. I was like, what the fuck is this? I can't play on this anymore. It's too small. Okay, so now to the hard part. It's not a hard part, it's just an annoying part. To get these guys, I have to steal these bombs. Get over here. I'm just gonna stay here. So we have 37,000 HP left. And if I let these guys, they will build it or repair it, and that's not good. So I have to do this quick. Like so. 20,000 left. So, Pog, you play a Paladin? How is it playing in a Retribution? I guess you're a Retribution Paladin. Because they're insane Wrath. They became insane Wrath.
So. One more. Okay, affliction. Oh, goddamn, that's a nasty. That's a nasty, nasty main to have. I just remember Paradigms being totally crazy, like really, really, really insane back in the days. I had one myself, and I really, really made some people yell. I should really level up my characters. Exactly, and that's the thing, you know, that's what pisses me off, is that it's the fact that I have 50% experience boost and I can't even give myself to level up. I even changed the server to play with my friends. What? That's insane. Is that because of alts? Oh, that's nice. I like that. Oh god, I need to play the game. I'm so focused. Look, I'm so focused on this right now. I could basically stream my learning experience. If people would like that, that would be really funny. But my main is a Death Knight. So, Park, what do you think of the new expansion? You like it? Had that, you know. I normally hate Helm gear, which gains 30% extra experience, but right now I would love to have it. Yeah, it's a great system. I agree, totally agree. Five levels in the night. That's insane. Five loads in line. I really do have to. I have to put my shit together, man. At least come level 80. That's the least thing I can do. Yeah, true. Just like the new system, and I don't get, you know, I've been reading a lot of comments of people saying, oh, there's nothing to do. I'm like, there's a bunch of stuff to do in this game. You can do a lot of stuff, you just don't do it. Now you can do a lot of stuff. What's the difference about Dragon Platinum?
I can show you the difference after this dungeon. Alright, I'm gonna show you the difference. Wait on a second.
I'm happy we don't have to do the rip grind for the flying stuff. This have been a pain in the ass for the other expansions. God damn. You really have to think about how you spend your Vigors, which is the energy that you gain when you're driving, riding your mount. So, if you're really good at spending it correctly, you can keep flying. And if you're not, you're having trouble. So, if I run into this, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna wait. So I don't believe these guys can drive. You know, I've been doing this raid so many times. I don't believe there's anything for me to drop. I have everything. More or less. So, is today the day we get them out? Is today the day we get them out? A mound that I want, but a mound that I won't be using. It's so stupid. I just want it. Because why not? We can get it, so let's take it. You're dying, you're dying. So you can start going down. Once you get your because I'm a psycho. You too. That should do the trick. Oh, there's a loot. Gold, nice. The mace, yeah, the mace is gone. We have to wait a week to get the mace. Oh, actually not, we could do it on another character. Get over here, bitch. Get over here. So we got the last item. I guess we need it. The question is, where do I complete the quest? What? Do I have 3? I thought I had 4. I was sure I had 4. God damn it. Well, we have to do it again next week. But let me show you the mount. I'll show you in a second. Let's see if we can get this. Oh, we can. Wait for the next. So I have to change. Appear and do it. Clicking the wall button. Here we go. Here we go. Like Black Hand, he can drop Mythic. The Iron Hoof Destroyer. That one. It's pretty big, it's a pretty big mount. But the drop rate is very low. And we could also use the Mark of Blackrock Illusion. We don't have that. So let's kill these guys. These guys. There we go. Look at this Forge Mistress Flame Hand. She's like waiting for me. Just like standing there, like, what you gonna do with those hands? Fuck you. I really feel bad for her. She got sent to her doom. if I remember correctly, is he getting shot? Is that, you know, it reminds me of something, of the scene, but I really can't, like. Let's get up here, the black hat. There he is, running around, de-stressed. Like, what the fuck is happening? Like, peace, bro. Oh, I just, when I saw this iron, I was like, is it really happening? But no, it wasn't. We got a quest. Yeah, I created, right. I remember that. So fucking stupid, going up against the gun. What the fuck is it thinking?